calculation of equilibrium constant. Equilibrium constant. So calculation of equilibrium constant with help of Nernst equation. So for this equilibrium constant, now consider simple reaction is Danielson or galvanic cell. Okay. The galvanic cell reaction is zinc two metals, and is zinc metal and copper metal. Here zinc is act as a oxidizing agent, this is act as a reducing agent. For this equilibrium reaction, okay, the equilibrium reaction or equilibrium condition, equilibrium condition is Zn with Cu plus 2 double vertical line with Cu by Zn plus 2 by Cu. This is our equilibrium reaction. So this reaction, this condition is applicable for Nernst. E cell is equals to E naught minus same 2.303 RT by NF into log concentration of Cu by concentration of Zn into means this is nothing but your concentration of Cu plus 2 with Zn plus 2 by concentration of Zn. Okay, in this equilibrium reaction, the E cell, the EMF of cell value is 0. Okay, that equal to E naught minus 2.303 RT by NF into log. The activity of pure metal Cu and zinc concentration is considered as unity. Means what happened? The concentration of, you can write again same, concentration of copper by concentration of copper ion into concentration of zinc ion by concentration of zinc. Okay. Now E naught. The E naught is equals to 2.303 RT by NF into log. This total, the concentration of Cu by concentration of Cu plus 2 into concentration of Zn plus 2 by concentration of zinc. Okay. Now E naught cell means the standard EMF or the standard cell potential is equals to 2.303 RT by NF into log. This total considered as constant value, that is equilibrium constant, is generally represented with K, that is KC. Means here KC is equals to concentration of Cu by concentration of Cu plus 2 into concentration of Zn plus 2 by concentration of zinc. Okay, so this is the calculation. Okay, so this is the calculation for equilibrium constant with help of Nernst equation. And in this equation, this is our log Kc value. So log Kc, whenever the log Kc is equals to cross multiplication E naught into NF by 2.303 RT into 2.303. So log Kc equal to E naught into NF by 2.303 by RT. So now this one, so Kc value, so equilibrium constant Kc is equals to log, means they are considered as anti-log into E naught into NF by 2.303 RT. So by applying of standard conditions R value and T value and Faraday value in Nernst equation, that is Kc equal to anti log into E naught into N by 0.0591. This is the final equation for the calculation of equilibrium constant by using Nernst equation. In this, your Faraday value 96,500 coulombs and R value is constant value, that is 8.314, and T is your temperature, Kelvin temperature value is 298 Kelvin. Okay, so these are the values are substituted in Nernst equation, that is that value is equals to 0.0591. Okay, this is the calculation of equilibrium constant. And another application, the last application in Nernst equation, is calculation. Okay, calculation of sparingly soluble salts. Calculation of sparingly soluble salts. This is our fourth application. Okay, the sparingly soluble salt. Examples are silver chloride or lead sulfate or barium sulfate. These all are the examples for sparingly soluble salts. Means these salts are in ordinary condition, these are not soluble in water. By increasing of conductance, these salts are soluble. Okay, so those salts are called as sparingly soluble salts. So the electrode potential value of sparingly soluble salts are calculated with help of Nernst equation is, before that, the following setup. Okay, the cell reaction for AgCl electrode is Ag follows its equilibrium condition by considering of solution 0.01 N. AgNO3, okay, sorry, 0.01 N KCl solution with Ag plus. Here Ag plus concentration is C. This is your anode electrode with double vertical line, means salt beds, follows 0.01 N AgNO3 solution, means your Ag plus concentration is 0.01. So this is a cell reaction for AgCl. Okay, this EMF cell, when our applying of EMF cell, E cell is equals to E naught minus 0.0591 by N into log concentration of product, means 0.01 by concentration of C. Okay, the sparingly soluble salts equilibrium constant is this AgCl. The AgCl is undergoes decomposition, gives Ag plus and Cl minus, means cation and anion. According to law of mass action, the sparingly soluble salts is denoted with Ksp is equals to concentration of Ag plus into concentration of Cl minus. Okay, your concentration of product, the product Ag plus concentration is, the solubility of K Ag plus is S, means there is a concentration is S. Cl minus concentration also S, S into S, that is equal S square. Okay, means the calculation of sparingly soluble salt with Nernst equation is E cell is equals to E naught minus 0.0591 by N into log concentration of 0.01, means concentration of Ag plus by concentration of C. Okay, so this is, these are the applications for Nernst equation.